go.
Oh, yeah. Can you make change him?
Can do, yeah.
Yeah.
Just eat my toast and then I'll be dressing the babies. But yeah. That one first. I'm just gonna pause it. I'm making marmalade and toast. Obviously, I can't change them while I'm eating it. Just finished some toast. I was dressing them. Then they come in to change my bed. And then my toast came. Literally, I thought there was a mark, but it's not. It's because my screen protector's got a little mark on it. It ripped a little bit when I dropped it. Lucky enough, it didn't break my phone. Just getting a clean one. There we go. Obviously, I need to get some more. There we go, she's all done, nappy done, okay. Making sure she's all good. All changed. Just that. These are just cute. After I bought these, they went in this outfit. It was on sale for £5 and I paid £8 for it. Now, let's get a top. That's Milo's outfit. Getting her ready for Gabby. She's meeting Gabby again today. She can match her big sister because she's got a dress that's so cute. And it's the same as this, but it's a dress, a grey dress with the rainbow and the meteor there on it. She'll get some headbands today. Let's put your head up. There you go. just the cutest, and it's up to one month, and it is so cute. Now I'm going to dress the other baby. Well, you sit there. Need to get his mouth his hang on, to put this back away. I haven't put that back on it yet, but I'll do it in a minute. They're coming downstairs with me today. I put one of her fists. I'm having a feeling that this is gonna be. I don't know, it might be alright on his arm. It's a tiny baby, so. And he's a tiny baby. Like, you can see it's massive on him for a tiny baby. It's massive. Tiny baby, as you can see, is quite small. She fits in tiny baby and newborn. Sometimes newborn, but mostly tiny baby. Oh my god, that's just cute. Fits him perfect, which is good. Look at that handsome little boy. He's so cute. Now I'll put these clothes on and clip this to her. She's done. So my baby looks so cute. Right, I'm gonna put these clothes away and put the hangers away. I will speak to you later. And she's got a little comforter because I lost her blanket. Thank you. soft around the baby. So cute in her Minnie Mouse outfit. I'm gonna give her a little comforter and lay her here and dress Milo. I'm gonna have to put some spy bases in this because of my stepping back. Oh, that's good they undo, because I feel like that's going to be, yeah, that'll fit around his head. It's only got a little bit, but not that little. Yeah, that. My neighbour got me this from a charity shop for me. She got the baby boy some clothes. Thank you. Look up. The little sailing boats, it's got things about sailing. Sailing boats, they're so cute. And it looks adorable. I love this boy too. So we dress the baby. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, dress the baby so we can put this rubbish in a bit. And then take them out. Go, baby's addressed. Bit to hit my vlog up today. I'm gonna put these away. Look how cute. Obviously his head didn't turn, but I made it look a bit like it turned. And then you've got Herbert, her head does turn. And they're just looking at each other. So cute. From my neighbour. So I've got today. I haven't decided what colour I'm gonna put it on there and then decide. So the yellow, the green and the white to go with. So you can see there's a lot of pink on there, so I don't need the pink. And there's no grey. And there's a lot of grey, so I won't need a grey. So put that there. And then my little voice, I'm gonna put my mummy. On my note. Let's get the baby girl. Let's not pull that. Right, she's wearing this little one. It says mermaid on it. It's got a mermaid. Friend gave me it. And I'm about to change her. Yeah, all finished. Thank you. It's a page. Outfit and then decide what's best for her. I keep calling this a unicorn. It's a bunny. Bunny unicorn. It's definitely got a unicorn. Eat unicorn thing. But it's a bunny corn. So I was pretty much right. It's a bunny corn. Like a kitty corn. I've got a kitty corn teddy bear at home. So that is so cute. I'm gonna decide what headband with it. So hold her here. Right, so it's either this yellow. Let's go for the white first. So obviously I will need to tie it. But I'm just gonna show it. So that does look cute. So white. Oh, green. That's so adorable. I really, oh, it's mint green. It's not actually green. Oh, yellow. I don't know which one. I think the yellow. I can see the yellow stands the yellow out. Yeah, yellow. Might be wrong. So, let's tie this. That looks adorable. I'm just gonna be back with Milo in a minute. This is my room in the hospital. Now I'll just sort that side out. I want to put this on Facebook, all that, and my arts and crafts I've done. Then down there I've got bits and bobs. Sorry, everyone that watches. I just put this on my Reborn channel because it's not just Reborn. It's not just main channel, really. I mean, it's not just my bit random stuff. There's Reborn stuff. I did that. I created. I got all my Reborn clothes. Then down there, I have bits and shorts, trousers, hats and shoes and things hanging off these, like the headbands and things, so I can get to them when I want them. They're the boys, they're Milo's clothes, all from there, and these are all Rosabelle's clothes. I think she's got a lot of clothes. She's spoiled. This is the arts and craft area. So I've got my arts and crafts all there, and bits and bobs craft, that's art and craft, all that. And then I have my pyjamas, and down there I've got the belly plate and her little costume. Got a colouring book that Deborah got me, one of Gabby got me, loads of bits and bobs to do down there, like Harry Potter stuff, and there's bit socks at the back of there. But yeah, that's that. Then dirty washing, slippers, bits and bobs at the back. So that's my room. This is my room in hospital. And you're probably wanting to see where I put, well, Milo is there, but normally he goes where he normally lays here, and she lays that side. And there we go, we're just cuddling, me and Milo's right there. And that's that side. Stuff, bits and bobs, and some more arts and crafts right. So that's my thing. Arts and crafts there. And the box for the lights. So yeah, I thought I'd show you. And that is my room. That's what my room looks like. Yeah, a bit of a babby. Put my phone back on charge when I've changed it. You didn't see, well, you did see what this one was wearing, didn't you? There we go. So, here we go. I'm going to change her vest today because she hasn't had her vest changed for a while. Right. I'll put the headbands away. I haven't got a picture of her wearing this yet, actually. So I'll get a picture first. Send it to my friend. One of my friends. The one that I got the outfit on. So I'm going to do that first. Now I'll take that off. Put that on the hanger so I don't lose it. Okay. I'm going to change it. Nappy. Change your nappy girl. Just get a clean one. There we go. Just got a clean one. There we go. Nappy's done. Go, she's dressed into a vest. Now I'm gonna put her in this. I haven't changed her vest for a while, so I thought it's about time to change her vest. Oh yeah, I need to do the other one first. Thank you. gonna be, but are you in your PJs? Yeah, Milo. Bring him over here. Now you can go where Milo was. I need to give her. You didn't see what he wore today. And he looks so cute. I love mummy. Thinking what she was wearing. Well, I'll keep them in the order of what things that she hasn't worn or things that she has, but lately last wore both ways, but the back what she wore last. So obviously she wore Minnie Mouse yesterday, so today this will go at the back of her clothes. So I do it like that. But obviously the vest goes separate in there. Then same with the PJs. Yeah, so this was the first one of the PJs. If you want to see my setup, you'll be on my main channel, but I'm going to show you partially. He's only got two PJs, bless him. I'm gonna get my vlog up now once I sort it out. Probably got a lot of vlogging left to be in two parts. Again, because I haven't put them up for a few days. So this is the setup. If you want to see it properly on my main channel, it is. That's the setup. So we've got put my phone on charge, so I need to lift my phone over my head. But there we go. So here we've got the headbands and there's the little shoes that she come with and the little mitts. Then you've got outfits. So basically this is an outfit she hasn't worn yet, and then she goes back to wearing one that she has worn but once. And then she's got ones that she's wearing twice. So we've put them in order. So that was the last outfit she wore today. And then all the way like that. The same thing with that. These are our pyjamas, so that'll be our next PJ that she'll wear next. Then it'll be that one, then that one, then that one again that she wore yesterday. And then the vest, she hasn't wore that one. She hasn't wore that, and she hasn't wore that vest. Or the, well, she hasn't wore that, but she has wore that, and she has wore that. And she has wore that. But yeah, that'll be the next vest for her to wear. That's Milo's clothing. He hasn't worn that yet. He hasn't worn that one yet, but he's wore that one. Obviously on the same. He's wore that. That's all outfits he's worn. And then his other PJ, he's got one that he's wearing right now, and then he's got that one, and then he's got that vest, and that one he hasn't worn yet. Oh, need to drop the phone, but yeah, you get the idea.